And it seems like a really good idea to have sort of a different data store for this kind of information. Because obviously you could put it into something like Facebook, but you're going to get ads forever, and it's not information maybe you want to trust to Facebook. But having something that was sort of more suited for the type of information, for the sort of seriousness of it, I think is a really good idea.